that skill if it's gonna be at any use to me. That teleport, that dashing skill. Didn't I play the ledge before? I really want to think I did. But did I find a waypoint? I doubt it.
Spirit is spent.
Switch them rune. No, I'll switch them rune. I'm gonna keep them like that. Let me see something. Place whatever you want. Okay. Oh, you can switch these around. Oh, so this is to basically switch. Why keep picking this up? That's annoying. Because if I'm holding on onto this, and if I have to do stuff in this window, right? The window that's blinking right now. Why is it still affecting this window? That makes no sense. That's a flaw right there. And this is PS4, so that's a flaw right there, because I'm trying to affect what's over here. Why would it be also on this side? Like, why would you need it on that side also? And how can you, let's let's see. You know what I'm saying? It's a cancel. R3 is to cancel. What are you canceling? See? Then you can, because it say cancel, right? Now, and then if I hit it again, it should go back. Let's see, let's just get out of that and see what happens. See, it's switched up. Yeah, so I guess it's to switch your buttons up. Now if I go back in character, skills, I should be able to put back what was right here, which is okay. I see what's going on. Let's go over to this, and then you can select with R2. Select skill, then pick up. Bind skill, then R3, bind skill. Then you can look for where you want to bind the skill. Press X. Okay, so it's basically moving a skill around to where you're comfortable with it. So I already bind the skill to that, and then you can cancel that one. Alright, so let's go back from this. That's already there. Let's go to this. Let's go. Let's go to this. Let's put it back right here. Okay. Now let's go back to this. Let's put it back right there. This and put it back. It was on O, right? Or let's just put it right there. Was it? Or was it on this screen? Oh, yeah. It was Wait, it was this one that was right here. Yeah, there we go. And then I will go to this one. Right? And then that one was... I was using that just now, right? Yeah, that one was X, I think. Alright, put the fast ones right there. So I'm gonna put it right there. And then I'm gonna move this. Which one was... That is right by where it was. I need to get X. Alright, so now let's go over to character. Oh no, what did I just say? Cancel those. Weird. How do I get back? Sorry guys, I'm new to this game, so I'm just figuring out some stuff, so I'm be pressing up. Let's see, reset. Ascendancy graph. Skills. Let's see something. This game is tripping me out right now because I can see the weapons, but I press something. And I don't know how to undo it. Just I don't know what's going on, guys. How do I get back on that second page? It's pretty good that it happened now than later, though. That wouldn't be good. So I'm on part one, act one. It's kind of puzzling. Something, and what it did was switch on my next page, and I do not know how to get it back over. Let's see, L1. Okay, this is not fun right now. Okay, I'm gonna drop that because I don't want it. Stuff out. Maybe try and pick up a few of these. Since I accidentally
I believe in traveling light.
I accidentally open the watch, so I'm gonna go to the watch. I'm gonna try and figure this out. Because I'm not sure what I did. It's a really bad timing, though.
Still
time.
Alive, are we?
Okay, selling stuff, just sell what I can. I'll accept that. Look at this. I don't know what's going on, guys. Unequip, discard. Why it won't let me go back?
Welcome.
gonna go back before the portal disappears. Because I would have to walk all the way back. For travel to prisoner's gate, but I don't get why I can't switch it back over. It's almost like I put down the weapons and I decide not to use those, and I don't know how I did it, to be honest, compared let's see something. Alright, I never wanted to do this, but let's do it and see what happened. That's a one. Okay, so it should be R2 and R3 to swap. Okay. So when did I press that? I don't remember pressing that combination together. So you can have basically two sets of gears on and switch between them while playing pretty quick. Okay, now that's interesting to know. So next time I'll just switch over. I'll just put on some really nice super gears. So let's see. I don't want to waste my. I honestly don't want to waste stuff. And some other stuff I may not use. So. Let's see where this can go off on, right? So. This is a pretty interesting thing, and I just like realized, because I always seen it, and I'm like, how do I switch over? But I accidentally did it. Now I figured it out. Alright. I don't want to do that. Okay, we can continue now. Here we go. Waypoint established.
Of Rayclast rejects the dead. The black spirit of storm and dream now reaches into the ground and raises up our slain imperial foes. It leads the fallen from their graves and drives them to fight us beyond the end, rotted tooth and jagged nail. Our own remembered have joined their cursed ranks. No longer may we give our beloved to the birds, messengers of spirit to the sky, conveyors of flesh to the earth. Calm has commanded us to destroy our remembered with axe and fire. Calm is the bravest of us, willing to bear the ire of the ancestors for the survival of his people.
Bent.
Starting to kill me now. least I establish a waypoint right there. Now this is the climb.